What's up, everyone? And happy April Fools. No, this is not an April Fools joke. This is just a video I'm making where I'm just going to be talking about what I'm going to do on this channel. Basically, this channel is it's basically going to be an art channel where I'll make art videos, where I'll do drawing videos, tutorial videos of how to draw humans, landscapes, cityscapes, animals. I'm also going to do painting videos, although I'm pretty bad at painting. Like, I don't know if I'm going to actually do painting videos because, like what I just said before, I'm pretty bad at painting. I'm okay at it. I just need a little bit more practice and knowledge on it. But yeah, I'm going to do art videos where I'm just going to draw just humans, landscapes, all that. And I think it's going to be fun. And I also want to do commission videos where I'll just, where if someone requests me to do an art challenge for them or draw a picture for them, let's say an animal like a lion or a cheetah, then I'll do it for them. And they'll just have to like email me or maybe contact me on Instagram or something. Not too sure, but I don't know. I've never done a commission before, so I wonder how that's going to work for me. Also, I might do Q&As where I'll answer the viewers' questions, and I'll try my best to answer them. I'm also planning on starting my own merchandise where I'll try to sell t-shirts, mugs, or basically my drawings, or I don't know, but I'll see how all of that works out. But I'm pretty interested to do a merchandise for this channel. I forgot to mention, my name is Julian. I'm a huge fan of drawing, and I'm one of the artists out there that just enjoys drawing. I don't know about painting though, so yeah. Yeah, I love art, and I plan on becoming a professional artist one day. That's legit my dream. So I don't know if I'm gonna. I'm planning on going to college one day and getting a job. I really want a job at Michael's, which is if you don't know what Michael's is, it's an arts and crafts store. It's one of my favorite places that I just enjoy shopping. So I don't know what my future is gonna be. Like, I don't know how my future is gonna be, but I am interested in making art videos on YouTube. So yeah, that's gonna be exciting. So my next video, I don't know what my next video will be, but my next video, it's gonna be a video of me drawing Instagram as a city, and I kind of want to like stylize myself. I kind of just want to have this this unique character. I want to make myself look like a nerd because that's what this YouTube channel. That's why I call this YouTube channel Jules Nerdy, because it's one of my nicknames, and nerdy is It's where a person looks like a nerd, but I kind of want to make myself look like a nerd, and I want to have this nerdy character where I'll be wearing glasses. I don't know what else I'm going to wear. I know I'm going to wear fake glasses to make myself look like a nerd. And I just want to... I want to make myself look silly and ridiculous as I make these art videos. Yeah, but I don't know when I'm gonna actually, like, I don't know when I'm gonna start all of those future goals for this channel. Probably, like, during the summer of this year. I know for sure I'm gonna start on the Instagram drawing where I'll draw Instagram as a city. So, to be honest, I'm excited to do that. I just think it's gonna be fun. If I do go to college very soon, then I don't know if I'm gonna, like, I don't know what my YouTube schedule is going to be. I don't know how it's going to be. I might just make videos every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. Because I want to start off as a part-timer. Because I never know if I'm going to get a job outside of YouTube. Or I don't know if I'm going to actually head to college as I make YouTube videos. So I kind of just want to remain as a part-time YouTuber, but yeah, it's going to be a lot of work to do if I become a full-time YouTuber attend college or get a job at, like, it's gonna be a dilemma if I do all of that at the same time. Like, it's gonna be a lot that I'm gonna have to go through. So I don't know what my future is gonna be like for me, but I'm just looking forward to making YouTube videos where this will be an art channel where you'll see me draw humans or landscape and possibly paint. There's something I forgot to mention. I might also do vlogs where I might go on a trip to Texas or Florida. Like, I don't know, I'm not ready to do all of it. Like, I'm not ready to start a vlog right now because, yeah, it's a lot of work. It's going to be challenging. I want to start this YouTube channel, like, I guess, short and sweet. Yeah. And then as I get more comfortable being in front of camera and talking to you guys, then I guess I'll just go deep, and I don't know, but creating vlogs, it's going to be challenging for me, because I'm going to be taking a camera all over the place. I won't be scared to create vlogs. I think it's going to be fun. You know, just sharing my what my life is like outside of my art videos. I'm gonna also do a setup tour where I'll show viewers, where I'll show around what's all in my room and what do I keep and everything, but. Yeah, it's going to be fun. I have a lot on my mind for this channel, so Yeah, it's going to be exciting. And can't wait to make art videos and everything. That's going to be fun. I don't know, I keep saying fun, excited. Well, I'm not just feeling excited. I'm also feeling a little bit nervous because, well, this is legit my first time speaking in front of a camera that's attached to the tripod right now. But, oh man, I'm just a rookie, and most YouTubers start off as a rookie. Yeah, I'm one of them too, but, and they also start off with cheap equipments, cheap tripods, camcorders, microphones. They would start off looking young, and then as they as the years go by and as they make money on YouTube, then they'll move on to much more expensive equipment, and they'll just get more comfortable talking in front of the camera and just creating tons of adventure on their YouTube channels. And speaking of all of that, well, speaking of money, I might actually, I don't know when I'm going to start making money on YouTube. It is nerve-wracking and stressful to make money on YouTube, but one day I'm going to actually start doing it, and I'm going to try my best not to get demonetized a lot, because I want to keep this YouTube channel clean from the F-bombs. There won't be any F-bombs on this channel, I hope. I don't know about my brother. No offense. My mom. I love you, Mom, but I just don't... I want to keep this YouTube channel as clean as possible. So, I want to create it like... Just like... I want to slowly become like... fresh to making these videos. So, yeah. And that's pretty much it. I just want to talk about what this channel is all about and what I'm going to do on it when it comes to working for YouTube and making profit from it and just building more fans and haters. And I can't wait to build fans as well as haters. So, goodbye. And I hope this video was quite enjoyable. So, later.